Hey guys, I'm back making another Roblox video, and today I'm playing the McDonald's Tycoon. Wait, if we are playing the McDonald's Tycoon, we should do McDonald's Army. Actually, I don't know about that. Maybe a bit later. Okay. Maybe next time we'll do the McDonald's lobby. Okay. Begin working. Though, I don't know how long this is gonna take. I don't know how long this video is gonna take, so... Yeah, okay. 70 for another dropper? Is there, like, anything else we can do? Nope, we can't. Well, we gotta just get a lot... How do you know how much you have? Because I don't know how much I have. I clearly don't have 70 yet. Okay. Is that enough? I would really like to know how much I have. I'm just gonna have to wait a while. I still don't have 70. You know, I'm just gonna, like, look at it. Okay, guys, I got my dropper and then these things just popped out. Yeah, the thing is, I don't really know how much I have, so I'll be right back. Okay, guys, now I think I'm gonna know how much cash I'm gonna have. Okay. Oh, wow, that was a lot of cash. I have 242 cash right now. What can I buy? I could buy this. I can't not buy that yet. Okay, so how I actually know how much cash I have is because I have my tablet right next to me to see how much cash I have. So, I don't have enough cash right now. Okay. Ooh, we can buy the walls. I think I'm gonna go for the walls, even though... Actually, I might get the upgrader. Okay, how much is this? 300? Why are these things so expensive? I am not doing well. You know what? Just keep on collecting. Is this working? Yeah, it's working. 250? 260? Come on. Almost there. Okay. 294. 300. Okay. Yeah. Nah. Okay. The upgrader's doing well. Ooh, wow, that's a lot. Okay. What am I gonna work on now? The walls. Yeah, I'm just gonna work on the walls. Okay. Man, this money's going quick because of this upgrade. Wait, can I be one of these things? I don't even know what these are. Woohoo! Nope, I do not fit. Okay. So I'm almost at 500, and now I'm at 500. Okay, buy the walls. Wait, what? These aren't walls. What are these? Fences? These are literally fences. Whoops. Oh! Oh, well, Jaws joined. And yeah, Jaws. Yay. Okay. So. Okay. What am I gonna get? I think I'm just gonna get one of these things. Probably the one that's like 500. Okay, got enough. I have, like, the exact... let's do this. What is this? Oh, is this for the blocks? I want, like, a hamburger. Or maybe that... Yeah, maybe that color. How do these look? Oh, my gosh. I gotta get the... I'm gonna go say hi to Jaws. Where are they? Oh, there they are. The one with the cupcakes... Well, cakes... And the party one is my tablet, which you probably remember from my old video. And hello! Hi! Yeah, guys, this is Jaws. Link in the description to his channel and also to Jaws Cosplay. Yeah, I'll also put that link in the description. So be sure to check those out and let's get back to our McDonald's tycoon. Okay, come on, let's go back. I mean, at least I didn't play an obby today. I might play McDonald's obby tomorrow. Oh, wow. Got a lot of money. And now I can get this. Okay, what is this? Brown. These don't look that appetizing. Let's just say hi back. Hi. Okay. Let's see. Let's just do green. Yeah, okay. Okay, gotta collect this money, and then where should we go? The Mega Dropper. I need the Mega Dropper. I need 1,000. Oh, I already got 1,000. Okay, let's get this. Oh my gosh. What comes out of this? Are they big? Oh. How much did they even give you? Oh my gosh. It's pretty quick. Now what do I buy? A window frame. We need 750, I think. Okay. Let's keep on getting money. So it's like the window frame. Where are we gonna get the actual walls? Okay, come on. Almost there. Okay, I'll tell him a bit later. Okay. Okay, we are back. Okay. Someone is killing my character right now. And I don't really care because I'm not really playing on that. Okay, now time to get the window frame. Ooh, wow. Buy windows. We have to get the actual windows. Oh, wait. Did I just buy that? okay. Gotta get the walls, too. What? The walls, too? What is that? Okay. Let's just get... Okay, I already have 500. Okay, how are the walls 2.0 gonna look like? That's a roof, not a wall. Okay, we literally have to get more walls. Are you serious? Okay, well, let's get more walls. Okay, hopefully we actually get, like, the actual walls. Wait, is that the actual McDonald's or is here the McDonald's? Okay. I don't know what Jaws is doing. He might, I don't know. How is wall 3 gonna look? Oh! That looks nice, I guess. Okay, now to get the pillar. I do not have enough money for the pillar. So, how much is the pillar again? 750, okay. 500, 600. Almost 750, right? Why do I keep on forgetting? And, yep, okay. I have enough money for the pillar. Oh my gosh, what's... okay. Buy a sign? Oh my gosh, 1,000. Okay, I'm gonna get a signpost. It's gonna be amazing. Okay, how much is the signpost? 500? Okay. I'm, like, looking at my tablet right now. Okay. Yay. What does it say? Of course it's gonna say McDonald's, right? Excuse me? McDonald's a logo. Are you serious? That's not fair. Okay. $500. And I do not have enough for the actual logo. Why do you need to buy a sign and then get the logo? There's the logo. It's not even that big. I was expecting it to be big. Okay, gotta get like, oh, 500. Okay, let's get the McCaff sign. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Now we at that number. Mickey and San, let's do this. Where is it? Why do I not see it? Is it inside? It might be inside. Wait, but I don't see the sign. Where is the sign? They just made me waste money. Straight up made me waste money. That's not nice. Okay, what do I do now? I think I just get 1,000. Okay, well that's just gonna I'm so sad they literally just oh wait, I see the McCaff sign. I don't know what Jaws is doing. Might be playing around. Treadmill, yes, okay. It actually is up there, but it's why are these things so small? Okay. I got 1,000. What should I get? The roof. Roof two. Are you serious? Okay, I'm gonna get roof one. Now I need to get roof two. Are you serious? Okay. Gotta get some more money. Is Jaws my bodyguard or something? Yeah. Okay. Treadmill. Okay, do I have enough money? No, I don't. Well, I don't know what we're doing now. Is McDonald's finished? I think McDonald's finished. I'm leaving. Nah, I should probably do. Okay. Just said something. Okay. Now I have enough. Yay! I need to get roof two. And how's roof two gonna look like? What did that do? Oh, it just did that. What is that? Roof three, are you serious? Ugh. Great. Okay, I gotta get another 1,000 money. What are these people? Hey, why are you changing my color? They can do that. Yeah, I don't really care. I just care if I'm getting money. Okay. Now we can get roof three, which I don't know what's gonna happen. What's gonna happen? McDonald's sign. Are you serious? But we already have one. What did that do? I don't. Are we gonna have like two layers? Okay. Oh no, he wanted to fight. He wanna. Oh, I failed. Please go away. Please go away, mister. Oh, did he go away? Yeah, he went away. Oh no, Jaws died. Now what do we do? Oh yeah, we gotta get the McDonald's sign again. I really feel like there should be a wall here. Okay. Almost at 1,000. And we're at the 1,000. Now we can get the McDonald's sign, and I bet we gotta get the. Wait, what? What? Wait, what did that even do? Oh, it says McDonald's. It literally says McDonald's. If this guy wants to fight again, he can. What, we gonna fight? We gonna fight now? Yeah, the army. You're messing with the wrong people here, mister. Oh my gosh. Wait, did he die? Yay, he died. Okay. I saw something we could get in there. So I just gotta get 1,000 again because it was, for some reason, these are so expensive. If this was like real money and I had to pay 1,000, I'd be broke by now. Okay. Yep, Jaws is officially my bodyguard. Okay, and now we go in here and are we gonna get the door? Okay, yes, by the entrance. The carpet. Oh my gosh, we gotta get more. A parking lot? Wait! A parking lot? Okay, I'm gonna get the parking lot. Yeah, I'm just gonna get my sword out just in case. Actually, nah, I might hit Jaws. Okay, come on. Should we do the road last? Yeah, I think we should do the road last. Let's just get 1,000. Okay. Almost there. And 800. Okay. Whoops. Okay. Well, I'm gonna go on the treadmill. No, I gotta face this way. One, two, three. But I don't know what I'm looking at. Okay. Is this enough? It is enough. Okay, now time to get the red carpet. Is there usually carpet in McDonald's? Because I don't think that's a good idea. Because, like, what if you spill ranch on the floor or, like, mustard on the floor? Oh my gosh. At least, like, they're not all 1,000. Oh my gosh. A counter is 1,500. Are you serious? Okay. We gotta get, like, 750 for some chairs. It's looking. Why is. They look like pepperoni. Okay. Let's get some more money. Okay. And done. I accidentally got 1,000. Ah! Don't go on the treadmill, beep a girl. I might have to split this to two parts if it's too long. So, yeah. Wait, it just said chairs. Oh, it says chairs and table. Okay. Okay. We gotta get 750 again. And we got 750. It's actually 818, but I'm actually gonna work in McDonald's. Yay. Wait, there's more? Oh my gosh, there's too much. Why is there so much? I mean, McDonald's is popular, so I guess it's a reason to be like three table and chairs. Oh my gosh. Okay. And come on, beep girl. We can get a lot. Okay, we got enough money. Okay. And let's go and get a table. Oh my gosh, these are like the small ones. Can we actually sit? We can. Why am I so surprised that we can sit? Oh my gosh, there's too much tables. A couch? Wait a second. Okay, we gotta get like more tables. More money, just more money. Okay. Let's go get 750. I think these are like lagging. These aren't coming out. Nope, they're not lagging. Okay. We got enough. Let's get more chairs and tables. Because, yay. Okay, let's get this one. I really want to get the couch one, but they're so expensive. Okay, I just gotta get like 750 two more times, and then I might be able to get the couch. Okay, let's go. Woo woo. Okay. Oh my gosh, 1,000? Oh wow. I might be able to get both. Actually, I don't know if both. Oh my gosh, that was like a big chunk. Oh my gosh. I'm making a lot of money at McDonald's, if only, like, just making a dropper and just getting money like that was so easy. No, I do not have enough. I have 500. Oh, come on. Jaws, do you want to eat some? Sorry, I gotta make my thing. I didn't even make the kitchen yet. Okay, I'm still working on the seats. I don't know why, but I still am. Actually, I want to get the couch. I want to get the couch. I have enough money to get the couch. I just want to see how the couch looks. Hopefully, it looks comfy, because if it doesn't look comfy, it's not going to be comfy. Why do these just look like airplane seats? That's not comfy. Airplane seats are not comfy. I mean, they could be, but they're not, I guess. Okay. Let's get some more money. And we have enough for a table. Not the couch, but the table. Okay. Honestly, I wouldn't really go to this McDonald's because it looks really bad. I mean, it's not finished yet, so, like, I don't know if it's gonna look good. So, now we just need to get this, and then we could get the pillar, and then we could get the counter. And then here's, I bet they're gonna be the kitchen. So let's just get the couch and table. Beep girl, you're not a customer, you're the owner. Oh yeah, we also gotta do the parking lot. Ugh, I don't wanna do that. Okay, come on. And we do not have 1,000 yet. You just keep on doing this. I'm missing the thing, I think. Okay, come on. Probably looked like weird. Wait, almost enough. I'm just jumping up and down. Give me the money. I don't even know how I even got to afford these machines. But I have like exact, so I'm gonna have like zero. Okay. Just waiting for the meal. Though don't buy the pillar. Yeah, okay. Now I can get the pillar and then I'm gonna do the counter. Okay, this is gonna take long. Let's go. Why do these look so gross? Oh. Should we change it? Oh my god, ew, no. That? They look good. Sure, that could work. Okay. We just need 1,000 and then we can get the pillars. I think it's just 1,000, right? Yeah, it's just 1,000. And then we can get the pillars and then we can get the counters. And then we can do the kitchen and then we could do the parking lot. Okay, that's a lot of things to do. Okay. Buy the counter. Nope, I do not want to buy the counter. Okay. Oh, hi boy joined, or Lemur, and his channel will also be in the description. So, yeah. And my, okay, let's get some more money. And let's get the counter. 1,500. The counter. Whoops. Okay. I'll be back when I have enough money for the counter. Okay, guys, I think I have enough money for the counter. And let's go get the counter. Okay. Okay, finally, we can work out the kitchen. Oh my gosh. Are you serious? We can't even work out the kitchen yet. We gotta get. I don't want to do this. Okay, so my tablet got disconnected. I don't know how much money I'm gonna have because I could have joined back in because this game was full and I want green. It's so annoying that people can change the colors. Okay, hopefully I know how much I have. Okay, let's go. I might have enough, and I don't know if I have enough, but I think I have enough. Okay, let's get the counter design. Oh, wow, that's cool. Ah! Okay. Okay, let's see what we can get. Did someone change this? Oh my gosh, someone changed this, didn't they? I want that one. Okay. I need 1,500. Please. I don't really know how much money I have because, like, I don't think I have enough. I need a lot of money. And I might have enough, but I don't know, so I'm just gonna check. Ah! I'm stuck on the treadmill. Okay. I think I'm gonna split this to two parts because this is taking pretty long. I don't even have enough money for this yet. I think I might just split this to two parts. So, Are these tomatoes? Are you serious? You can see part two, and I'll link it right there. So, see you guys in part two.